Her name was Lola. She was a showgirl with yellow feathers in her hair and a dress cut down to there. She would merengue and do the cha-cha. And while she tried to be a star, Tony always stand the bar across the crowded floor. They worked from 8 to 4. They were young and they had each other. Who could ask for more at the Copa, Copa Cabana, the hottest spot north of Havana, at the Copa, Copa Cabana. Music and fashion were always the fashion at the Copa. They fell in love. His name was Rico, he wore a diamond. He was escorted to his chair. He sold all the dancing there. And when she's finished, he called her over. But Rico went a bit too far, so he sailed across the bar. And then the pipe just blew, and chairs were smashed in two. There was blood in a single gunshot. But just who shot who at the Copa, Copa Cabana, the hottest spot north of Havana, at the Copa, Copa Cabana. Music and fashion were always the fashion at the Copa. She lost her love. She lost her youth, she lost her Tony. Now she lost her mind.